tests, but I've been out in the desert where I put that payload on it and it got more inflated. It got much better than that. I think if you're flying in the Mojave Desert in really high sun conditions, you can get like a pound and a half out of a 12-foot balloon like this.
That's a lot of lift.
The solar gain would be, in balloon terminology, the super temperature. So in balloons, the super temperature is just the title for the temperature difference between you and the atmosphere, which determines your lift. In solar balloons, getting a super temperature of more than 15 degrees Celsius is kind of hard. You start getting into needing to insulate the balloon and things like that. But
no.